So we're here on the Colorado River. This is Dewey, and that's the ramp right there. Is an excellent ramp. That's the Dewey Bridge, and we're gonna do Dewey Bridge to Hiddle Bottom today. Today is December 28th, and it is 12:10 at the moment. Our put in. It is about probably 32 degrees right now, and tour of the vessel. Which I don't think we've done on the river before. But, sit on the cooler. This thing is about 13 and a half feet cataract. And this is Crystal's zone up in the front. This boat is not that big. Crystal's zone is smaller than she is. But here we can see this rock formation up there. That's the Dewey Bridge formation. And it extends out to the east here, and it does pick up over there on the west side. And there's no rapids on this section down to Hiddle, but there are a couple highlights, so we'll give you those. So these are cliff swallow nests. They're made by the cliff swallows themselves, and they're made out of spit and mud, I believe. Spit and dirt. And this is on River Wright. This may be about half mile, river mile down. And we heard some noise in the brush over there. This time of year there can be large animals down here by the river. But we weren't able to see it. Bummer. Alright, well we're kind of drifting here. But this ladder right up here, there's a couple theories on this ladder. It's on River Wright, about a mile, a little over. From the put in here at Dewey. And some people say that it was made by surveyors, installed by surveyors that were surveying for a dam that was never put in that would have flooded Canyonlands all the way up to here. Other people say it was put in by a movie crew for a Disney movie shoot in the 70s, but nobody really knows. But there it is. I wouldn't go up there if I was you. Nope, would not do it. Alright, we stopped. We are at Bull Canyon. And Bull Canyon's on River Wright. And this is it right here. We're gonna walk up in there a little bit. But we're gonna eat lunch here. Beautiful little cobble beach. Now in the summertime, the water's a little higher. And so there's a lot of really bad mud here in the summer. So here at Bull Canyon, it's best to land after the gravel bar, after the riffles, on the river right, and then hike back over this way if you want to do this Bull Canyon hike. You see, a little further up the canyon here, it gets much narrower. And then you finally come to this section, which isn't really that hard to go through, but right now there's a lot of mud, and it's 30 degrees outside, so... It doesn't sound so fun. Sounds like it would be frozen, but in the sun, it's not frozen. So we're gonna head back out this way, back to the river. Pretty cool place. So this location on this stretch is it's called Postcard Alley, and sort of obvious why. But really beautiful spot. You can see the Fisher Towers. Out there, and then the LaSalle snow covered in the back, and we're gonna move up a little bit. It's Crystal rowing the boat. Turn the boat around. Keep going all the way around.
It's not that easy, but it takes
and
a lot of practice.
Stop the boat. There we go. That's pretty good.
I can do that.
We go some zigzags.
A lot of zigzags.
So this is looking up river just before the takeout. You come out of this sort of narrower canyon and it opens up pretty wide, and then there's a few buildings on the left. And this is a very large takeout. And there's a big beach up on the left. And that's the takeout. Beautiful, beautiful day. You can see the Fisher Towers as well, pretty well from just before the takeout. So, well, that's Dewey to Hiddle. So from the boat ramp here at Hiddle Bottom, downriver is what's called the Moab Daily. And we're gonna run that soon. That'll be in a different video. But that's a super fun run when the water's high anyway. There's a few rapids down that way. So we might get freezing if we do it soon. But we'll look forward to that next video.